One person is hurt after a car crashes into a porch. This happened near 50th and Cuming just a couple of hours ago, actually right around 3 o'clock. Police did not give any information on the cause. We do know one person was taken to the hospital with critical injuries.